I want you to hear this. I want you to see this. Jesus is not a bully. God is not trying to control everything in your life. And some of you are like, well, I'm just waiting for God to tell me. Guess what? Yes, you need to follow after him, and there is a time that you need to watch and observe, and you don't need to necessarily feel like you have all the answers, but there also comes a time where you're mature enough to say, I don't need God to tell me to reach out to somebody. It's the right thing to do. Need a fresh outpouring. Unleash a fresh outpouring. We need a fresh outpouring. Unleash a fresh outpouring. Afraid to tell someone that God loves them. We are afraid sometimes to tell somebody that we have had an experience with God that changed our life. We are afraid to have a personality. We feel like sometimes God will mute us if we become a real follower of him, because after all, that's messy, or that's dirty, or that's unclean. I don't fit into the camp. I don't fit into the city because I had a mess over here, and God, it's just not, he doesn't want to get close to me. That's what we think. God's not putting us on mute. We're muting ourselves.
Cheers. Refreshing.
Sir, what is your name?
A legit.
All right, are you about to make this shot?
I'm about to make it.
What you got?
Cool!
Sir, what is your name?
Colin Berry.
Alrighty, I have one question for you. Do you know what flossing is?
Floss?
Yes.
Yes.
Do you know how to floss?
Yes, I
Do you floss?
I do it every day.
Alright, I need to see you floss. Go.
Ready?
Yeah. 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 I need you to do it faster, Colin. Okay, that's cute. Thank you. You're doing good, too.
They're selling chocolate.
Chocolate?
Yeah!
What? What are they selling?
Chocolates!
Eating some most delicious bugs.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Stop!
No, I'm just kidding. I would never do that.
That's so...
Thank you.
show it to him, Adrian.
Jarrett, no. Bring the ball.
I hate this basketball.
Watch your profanity.
No. Let's go. Smiley.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
All right, now, do something funny. Do something funny. Do something funny. Do something funny. It's not a video. No, it's not.
How do you feel about today's meme culture, Brennan?
It's kind of downgraded.
Yeah. Tori Carnell, how do you feel about today's politics?
Great.
How do you feel about today's political system?
I don't know. Why?
That's so cute!
Ba 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 na na. Ba 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 na na.
I'm sailing away.
Stake that flag. Get up, get up.
Cause I